get it crazy. I said, you're going to move, 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 get it all down, get it all night, get it all right, get it out of sight and get it down, baby.
Yeah.
Whammy jammy, let me hear you, nigga.
Our football team was at the time. I knew the kind of players we had. I knew the kind of character. We had fabulous coaching. The school was very much behind us. So all the things were in the right place at the right time.
We were pretty dominant at every position. And like I said, we had an awesome bunch of guys, great coaching staff. You know, everybody was, we were a team. Everybody was committed to one goal. And, you know, that was winning back then, as it was called, the College Bowl.
The list of achievements for this team is remarkable. Members of that 75 team were named to the OUAA All-Star team 42 times,